really nice scenic drive from Mirror Lake in Utah to Evanston, Wyoming. Sunny day today. It feels like we're still in summer here in Evanston in Wyoming, but it was kind of winter weather in Mirror Lake, by Mirror Lake, Utah, because of the forest and mountain and also the high elevations. we are closer to town now. The speed limit is reduced now at 55 miles per hour. It was 70 early on. Evanston is growing. I know there are some people that from Utah, they move to Evanston and they still commute to work at the airport in Salt Lake City, Utah.